Hello guys, welcome back to my first video. Today I'm gonna show you how to make the best Minecraft castle. So yeah, first get a nether portal anywhere on your island that you wanna get. Yeah, I'm just checking, like, if the thing doesn't go off and I don't know. And quickly go into creative or get a mod on your, like, world. So then you cannot go in creative, like, if you don't want to. Unless, replace the bedrock with obsidian or a commander block here. You want to go in creative and place the command block, and you need mods to make a command block. So either way, you're gonna use obsidian for the bedrock, or bedrock if you really want to protect your castle, because I know bedrock will explode. Not bedrock, like obsidian, it will crack in a way or other. So yeah, I'm just checking here that this thing doesn't die, because then I'm gonna have to stop the video all over again. So yeah, this is my first video. Like and subscribe, please. Comment what I should plus by this thing. This very good looking castle of mine. If you guys got some comments, I will share them and say who you are and that good stuff. So yeah, if you want to get a comment, just comment below what I should. Like a TNT cannon, I'm not actually feeling it, but if one of you guys, my subscribers, like, comment it, then yeah, I'll do it. So, yeah guys, almost done. And how to make your like thing like very good, like evil. Like, I'm not like joking, but I'm not lying. This wall is 4 blocks big. No messages yet. Yes. Okay. So yeah, I'm almost done. So if you're wondering why I'm keep going up, is this for if I get messages, my phone is silent and my things doesn't show. So yeah, that is the walls and things of the towers. Now, what you can do is get, I do not know what that is. I really do not know. Guys, if you know, what is this loot stone? Comment. Get obsidian or bedrock. I prefer obsidian because it's easier. And not yet. Okay. And yeah, just make a big like this. And I forgot to tell, do like the floors, cover it with obsidian, because the guys are gonna break out. So you don't like your floors. Like all tough obsidian, so. So you make a very big, I don't know, like, ding, dang, dang. Yeah. I'm just doing this in graphic to show you guys the base. So here is the base. Okay, this is the base one. I'm gonna tell it, but count it. But I just want to know how high it needs to go. So high. Okay. Okay. From bottom 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 to here, 19, 20, 21, and 22, and then it's here. Make sure your build like lines up, like you can see, my build does not line up. I do not know why. I really do not know why. Oh. Okay. There, now it lines up. So if you're wondering, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 blocks high. That is like to there, to that top. So yeah, I'm actually gonna use night vision so you guys see better in the night. And we're going up again. And that's that. Done. And you guys see. Space running out. See. This is what I mean. Didn't know that that came on. So yeah, this is like, if you want to like make a big obsidian tower in the middle, like then it's badass, then it will look very cool. Okay, leave it like that. Guys, comment down below, what symbol should I use in the next video? If somebody comments what to make on the big bar, like a Quivelcop logo or what. Okay, so this is where I'm gonna leave it. So have a great day, subscribe, and yeah, see you later, see you in the next video.